in my eyes, Tiësto is the best DJ in the world. He's been mentoring me, guiding me since I was 13. So it's been a huge inspiration for me. My summer 23 was very crazy. A lot of shows, but a lot of beautiful memories. Yeah, I've done some of the best shows of my life, some of the best memories of my life from this summer, and I can't wait to end it here at Phuket. For me, I'll never ever get used to the feeling of playing Tomorrowland, and it was still just as impressive as the first time that I, because this was my 10th year at Tomorrowland. To close the main stage with the fireworks and everything was amazing. I'm premiering my new single tonight. I finished it last week. It's called Real Love. I'm very excited for this song. I was in New York in June, and I met with this incredible artist called Loiso, and we had a full day in the studio. We recorded three songs, or like two and a half song, and one of the songs was Real Love. So I finished it last week. Finally, the production, and I'm playing it tonight. It's the third time. I played it for the first time on Thursday in Ibiza, and last night in Manchester, and then tonight here in Phuket. For me, there's always pressure. I always want to deliver. I always want to keep everybody happy and excited. But it's healthy and good to be a little nervous and always excited. I still get excited and a little nervous before every show because I want everything to go perfect, and I want everybody to have a good time. I have no idea. Maybe yes, maybe no, but no matter what position or what title I have in 2024, for me, if I can continue with touring, with doing shows, with seeing all these beautiful people all around the world, that's my main focus. In my eyes, Tiësto is the best DJ in the world. I started making music because of him. He inspired me to start. He's been mentoring me, guiding me since I was 13, so it's been a huge inspiration for me. So yeah, definitely Tiësto. Thank you guys so much.